Okay, and that does it for the Riley King Radio Show right here on the Riley King Radio Network. I hope you all have a great rest of your day and a great rest of your Monday. And I'll see you back here tomorrow with more great music. And that is Selena Gomez, Lose You to Love Me. And, by the way, yesterday on GMA Pop News, they announced that Selena Gomez to perform at the American Music Awards. Take a listen to this video from Good Morning America, GMA Pop News.
Best part of the show, it's Janae. What's going on?
Oh, that's so sweet, Dan. All right, we're going to start Pop News with Selena Gomez, ready to take the stage again. Just about a week after releasing new music comes word the Love You to Lose You to Love Me singer will perform during this year's American Music Awards. This will be her first live TV gig in 2 years. She'll join Taylor Swift, who's also performing and receiving the Artist of the Decade Award. Post Malone leads the pack of nominees with 7 nods, followed by Ariana Grande and first-time nominee Billie Eilish, following with 6 each. The show will air live from Los Angeles November 24th at 8 Eastern, right here on ABC. Looking forward to that. All right, holidays are...
Very cool indeed. Selena Gomez performing at American Music Awards. All excited. And here now is Selena Gomez, Lose You to Love Me. And this is a new song from Selena Gomez that came out on October 22nd, 2019. Let us know what you think of this new song by Selena Gomez. I hope you all enjoy it. And see you all tomorrow. It's 10 a.m. right now. Goodbye. And here's Selena Gomez, Lose You to Love Me.
Easy, made me think I deserved it. And I think of you.